Hey guys, it's Kristen. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you how you can decorate your pumpkin just using a drill. And you can use any size pumpkin, so you can use this little one here or a really big one, but this is really fun and it's just a little bit of a different way to do it other than your traditional, you know, like putting the paper on and poking it and carving it and stuff like that. So before we begin, I just wanna say if you guys like my videos, I would love it if you'd subscribe and don't forget to hit that bell so that you're notified when I upload a new video. The first thing you need to do is make sure the top of your pumpkin has been cut out and the inside has been completely cleaned out. Then using a marker or a pencil, start outlining where you want your design to be. You can draw a straight line or you can do dots like me. So here I have my entire design laid out. I did mess up on the nose a little bit, but as you can see, I corrected it and you'll never be able to see that after I drill the pumpkin. Now you just start using your drill. You can use any bit if you want the hole small or large, and just follow your pattern. If you did do a line, just make sure they're spaced out enough because if you get them too close, it will become one large hole. Not only is this a lot more fun than carving it out with the paper and poking it and all that stuff, but it actually is a lot faster too because you don't have to spend all of that time carving and cutting. You literally just drill the holes and you're done. So you can do all of your pumpkins like this or maybe just one or two just to change it up a little bit. Also, your pumpkin could look a little bit different if you decide to go with a smaller or larger drill bit. But as you can see, it looks really cool at night because the candlelight is shining through all those holes that you just drilled. All right, guys, so that's it for today's video. I hope you liked it, and if you did, give me a thumbs up, and if you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe.